This is Cash Winston, and this is It Takes a Village.
Trying to get some work in. It's hard. It's hard getting work in during the season and stuff like that. Cause everybody always doing something. Always got these games and practices and stuff. Just be tired. So you gotta find days where you can get some work in. Stay tuned up so you can be ready to go.
I don't believe in one man checking me one-on-one. It's against my religion.
Oh.
He said against my religion. I ain't say I was better than him. I just said I don't believe in one man stopping me. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I can't see.
That means you think he's better than you.
You're correct there.
No.
That's what you're saying on TV.
He's on the dock.
He said
on the dock.
He is better than De'Aaron Fox. De'Aaron, I hope you see that.
I said, it's against my religion.
That De'Aaron, you can check him.
That one man hold me. You know what I mean? Like, it usually takes like two, three, four, five. You know,
no, you can eat it, bro. It's
one man can't check me. It's against my religion. I was raised better than that.
No, it's not one man. The one man is Jesus.
He's the only man that can hold me.
Yeah, we didn't rush it, you know, in terms of him. He came in and he had to earn his spot just like anybody else on our team. So as a ninth grader, I remember starting the season, he wasn't starting for us. He was coming off the bench. He accepted that role. He knew that he had to earn his way. And it's refreshing to see a player with that caliber accepting that role. It didn't take him long to become a starter, maybe a couple games, because when he got into the game, was just so productive, it was very difficult to take him off the floor. But he grew in his leadership ability, certainly grew in his basketball ability. Certainly he's got potential to grow more. You know, his shooting has become much more consistent. I was very impressed with watching him at Open Gym yesterday. He was consistently knocking down 25-footers without a whole lot of effort. What I think he's going to need to improve on the most in the coming years is his defensive ability. That's going to be one of his bigger challenges in the coming years. But he's a very competitive guy. He's a very intelligent guy, and I don't have any doubt that he'll be successful in anything he sets his mind to.
And they took me in. It's like seventh grade. They took me in, start playing for him and things like that. But it really sparked in high school, ninth grade. Freshman on varsity, little baby boy, whatever like that, but everybody took care of me. The fans show love. Favorite chant, he's a freshman. Hear that all the time, so they didn't show love, man. Ever since we've grown with the program. The program been growing with me. And now we here. Right now, my last official home game at UAD. The rest of them going to be at the college, Callahan Hall and stuff. So, I mean, to think about it, when you play, start off freshman year playing weak teams and stuff like that, nobody really respected us. Now we the best team in the state, really ranked in the country and stuff. So it's really been a long journey. I just want to thank UAD for it. Yeah. You about to see tonight, man. We get crazy. Like we say, we got the best student section in the country. I don't care what nobody say. We got the best one. They always show love. We having props and all types of stuff, just showing love.
Thank you, man.
You ain't gonna tell how you feel, Kyle? Are you my dog, man?
What the heck you gonna say? My man's Kyle right here, man. My dog says what? Says when?
Oh, what's up, man?
Day one.
Day one, bro. This is my day one. Oh, these are my
day
white
one.
Boys, you know?
Yeah. My white day boys. One.
Diversity.
We be grinding.
We be grinding every day.
Don't talk to me. You don't know me.
Coming in the program, we wasn't. When I first came to UD, we wasn't all that in basketball. We was good, though. We had a lot of talent, but we wasn't this big, like, power high school or whatever like that. Then as the school grown and we grown as a team, it just kind of built up. And now we got talent all around. We got Lil Chu, Jay, Eli, Zach, all these young players that's going to keep the legacy going, hopefully, forever, man. We're not trying to hang just one banner. We want multiple banners. We want to build a dynasty here. And these my dogs, you know. Everybody on this team, really, I know them for a long time. I mean, a couple of them, like Eke, Monty, Greg, and all, they just came in, but majority of the team I know since I was a little baby. I knew Drew since I was when I first started playing basketball. And then my actual brother, Zach, Alex, that's like my brother too. So just to finish it off with them on the right note, it's a good feeling.
Yeah. Thank you.